Right, we are going to bring awesome. In Devin Haney to join this conversation. Devin, Sergio will stand in between.
I'm going to stay between them.
Devin, what was that conversation like?
We don't fight for free here.
Devin, what was that conversation like?
He's not going to do a motherfucking thing, so we ain't got to worry about nobody fighting. But anyways, continue.
Well, what was that conversation like for you moments
ago? How does it feel that you got to – the only way you're relevant is through me?
Relevant through you? What are you talking about?
That's the only
way. I was relevant before you.
You hold that WBC belt.
What are you
like
talking about? You're a clown,
life.
Bro. You're a clown. So how I'm relevant? How I'm relevant because of you? But I got more followers than you. I have more followers than you, though. What are you talking about?
Look what it did to Ryan Garcia.
Exactly.
We all talk about.
So I'm relevant
you
because of you, but
look
I have more followers than you.
Belts I hold as a world champion.
Look how much money I make, more than you.
No, you don't.
Okay, Eddie, do we want to ask Eddie?
No, you don't.
Do we want to ask Eddie?
You talk about followers.
All right then. All right.
This is the problem with society today. You see what I'm saying? You see, that's the problem with society today.
Exactly.
It's all about followers. It's not about followers. That's why. You
make
guys fake it
happen.
Till you
Listen,
make it, right?
Make what? What are you talking about?
You've always
do you
want to
make the fight happen or not?
Yes, I already told you.
Guys, let's talk about let's
this
talk about
the only
why,
reason why this
Look, you two
so
are two elite guys in this division,
no,
young
no,
guys
only one
in
elite.
This division. All right, well, we'll put it this way. In your
elite.
Mind, why has a fight between Teofimo Lopez and Devin Haney not happened at this point?
Because of
it's
him.
Up to them.
Because of him, you don't want to make the fight happen.
Wow. I never said no to any fight. I fought Vasily Lomachenko when you guys had the opportunity to fight him, and y'all never took it. So please, don't tell me that.
So how did I get the WBC belt?
I took less money.
How did I get the WBC belt?
I took less money.
Tell me how I got the WBC belt.
You fought a guy that was 58th ranked.
Tell me how.
Not even a top 50.
Okay.
Not even a top 50.
So how did I get the WBC belt?
Look it up on BoxRec. Who the freak is that guy that he's talking about?
Exactly.
Who?
Thank you.
You never fought anybody.
Okay.
Ever.
So how did I get the belt?
Okay.
How did I get the belt?
It is true.
How did I get the belt?
How?
Because Loma didn't want to fight me.
Loma
the same way you don't want to fight me. Same
Bro,
way you don't want to fight me.
Nobody
same way
fight
you don't
want to
fight me.
That's a
dream. You don't
want to
fight
my
me.
Language.
You don't
want to
fight me. You don't want to fight me.
Take
control
look,
of your interview.
You have a fight.
Ahead,
you have a fight against
it,
George Kambosos.
Yeah,
you have a fight on December 3rd, hopefully, against JoJo Diaz.
For sure.
Do you believe that the fight against Devin Haney will happen early next year?
It's got to happen. I'm tired of this, dude.
We're going to make it happen
See,
on the zone.
We're going to
make it happen on the zone.
Let's end right on that. We agree.
You heard it here.
We
you
agree
it happen on the zone.
Yeah, tired
We
of
agree
it.
On something.
We're going to make it happen on the zone.
I'm tired of this kid, man.
Teofimo Lopez.
Show me. Show me you're tired of me.
Teofimo Lopez.
Show me you're tired of me.
I will.
Good
All right,
luck
we'll
to you in November. Good luck to you, Devin,
thank
in December. Hopefully
you.
We see you two staring at each other early
and
next year.
I'm
going to
walk away with the belts.
Afterwards,
walk away with the belts.
You're going to hold my nuts afterwards.
Guys in the room. I'm Chris Mannix.
You're going to hold my nuts afterwards.
In a couple weeks back here on the zone.
On the zone. In the zone.
Live on the zone.